What has been the most significant development in Southern Leyte in recent years, and how has it impacted the lives of its residents?
I believe one of the most significant developments in Southern Leyte has been its fostering its self-sufficiency. I believe that we have provided better jobs and opportunities for our people. Our people before have moved out of the province to look for jobs and opportunities, but now we have better opportunities and jobs for them here. And I believe that in doing so, we have fostered a better and more self-sufficient Southern Leyte. Thank you.
I think the biggest development of Southern Leyte is the ecotourism and how we preserve our tourism. It is because Southern Leyte is rich in tourism, and I think preserving it is the best way in promoting our tourism. And I know that we can do more for the next years to come, and as an individual who wants to create change that will last a lifetime, I know that I can still influence more youth, encourage more kids to do the same. Thank you.
The tourism itself. I believe that the tourism of Southern Leyte right now have been adopted with the advantage of technology. Because of those immersive videos, capturing visuals and engaging stories, we can definitely transport the world to the heart of Southern Leyte itself. I believe that it's just not the Southern Leyte that makes Southern Leyte, but its rich culture and us, the beautiful people.
Southern Leyte is a beautiful place, and that significant development or the development of the tourist spots in Southern Leyte. And many tourists are visiting Southern Leyte because if we will be able to promote Southern Leyte, we will be able to make Southern Leyte well known, not just on a national scale, but also internationally. Thank you.
The most significant development here in Southern Leyte is being resilient. Southern Leyte is prone to typhoons, and we've been through a lot of difficulties and up downs, but we remain stand and recover from that, and through that we empower others to do so. As a local of Southern Leyte, being resilient is the most important thing for us to have a better Southern Leyte. Thank you.
Round of applause.
Ang mga idol ka videokers, no, napanood natin 5 kandidata para sa Southern Leyte, sa Miss Southern Leyte. Top 5 candidates, meaning silang lahat ang napili pinaka 5 magagandang dilag na natira. So ito ay a question and answer. And ang question po ay base sa kanilang opinion, pananaw sa magiging tanong. Sa ngayon, since top 5 na ito, hindi na natin ma-question yung beauty nila kasi sila lang nga yung 5 pinaka magandang dilag na napili. Susubukan ang pananaw ng isang candidate, internal beauty naman. Okay? So ang tanong is, in your opinion, hinihingan ng pananaw ang ating mga kandidata. So, in your opinion, what has been the most significant development in Southern Leyte in recent years? So ano ra yung mga importanteng nangyayari sa Southern Leyte sa mga nakaraang taon that impacted the lives of its residents? Ano ra yung and how does it impacted the lives of its residents? So yun yung tanong. Ngayon, ang ating mga kandidata, majority ng sagot are tourism, ecotourism. Meron ding resiliency na madali raw tayong makabangon. Merong isang talagang sagot na swak na swak. Imagine mga idol ka-videokers, yung pressure na nasa stage, live pressure and all over the world ang nanonood sa live streaming and face-to-face ng mga audience. Kaya na-impressed ako sa how this candidate was able to deliver yung pag-construct ng sentence. She nailed it, mga idol ka-videokers. ini-emphasize niya talaga ang self-sufficiency ng Southern Leyte in the recent years at sa ngayon. Kikita naman talaga natin na marami ng jobs and opportunities sa ngayon ang Southern Leyte. Oh, kahapon lang nagbukas ang Jollibee sa Sugod, Southern Leyte. Ilang buwan lang nagbukas naman ang Grand Mall sa Maasin, Southern Leyte. And these are opportunities. These are job opportunities. So instead, napupunta pa tayo sa ibang mga lugar para magtrabaho at mabuhay natin ang ating mga pamilya, makapaghatid ng pagkain, ay meron na tayong option na dito pa lang sa Southern Leyte, pwede na tayong mangarap. Pwede nating matupad ang mga simple nating pangarap para sa ating mga pamilya. Kaya marami ng mga job opportunities na kagaya ng nasa Luzon or nasa Metropolitan or nasa mga syudad. Ang ganda dahil yung construction ng sentence and the way she expressed the confidence. Andun, merong isang kandidata, ang ating Miss Southern Leyte. And congratulations sa lahat ng mga kandidata and lahat tayong panalo dahil silang lahat ay mga taga Southern Leyte. And meron na tayong representative from Southern Leyte na sabihin na nating we can proud of. And maraming salamat po sa inyo and maraming salamat sa organizers. And thank you so much, mga idol ka-videokers. More power and God bless.